Might actually come in handy. Alright, welcome back to the channel. Alright, welcome. Welcome back. We got stuck on this ball, so I gotta take her down. Ah, man. Okay, let's do this.
Hey, bro.
You're a jerk. Ouch. Hello, Queen Bee. Ouch. Ouch. Son of a... You're evil, lady. You're evil. I'll parry, but I feel like that's a bad idea right now. Hey, lady. Oh, come on. What?
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on.
You're tough. I'll give you that. You're tough. You're gonna have to go away. Damn! You're evil. Obviously, I can't land on your head. That should have been well known. We're getting there, I think. Thank you. Damn. I'm about to die. I'm gonna lose. I'd be surprised if I don't lose. I don't know if I'll be able to beat this one. This is tough. What the hell, dude? Now you listen here, Queen Bee. I'm about to die again. I think I've really seen the third section of this bee at all. I've seen the cop bee plenty of times. Ouch. I'm about to die again. This guy, this boss is tough by far. I gotta get through this boss, man. And I think the dash is probably the best way to go. But I'm having a hard time. Now you listen up, Queen Bee. Ouch. I died. What? A hidden bomb? Is that what it was? A hidden bomb? I call bullshit. Bullshit in the half. I don't need this crap. Oh, damn it. You want some of this? Tough. Give me that. I can just stay put. And just smack this dude. You're gonna have to die. Damn it. Okay. We're getting there. We're getting somewhere, right? Bombs are actually the hardest one out of them all. Alright. The smoke bomb's great. It is. Oh no, man. We'll use that for slot A. I don't know, man. This is tough. Dude. Up in the middle, I dare you. Mr. Officer, I need you to stand your ground. Alright, got her to move a little bit more than usual. Gotta make sure I don't take any damage. I screwed up big time there. On me.
This match will get red hot. It's on.
That was quick. There's really not a lot of parrying to do over here. Ouch! Not bad. Damn it! Ah, son of a bitch! Getting there, I think. I hope. Damn it. I'm almost dead. I'm gonna die.
Told you.
Dude, so I'm gonna be stuck on this boss? For real?
A great climb and then some.
Yeah, you gotta go, dog. This boss is tough, man. I can get to the final part sometimes, but not all the time. Damn it, I shouldn't have jumped! I was worried for my life. Took a duck on that one. I almost had her beat. What? Learn something new? Why did I know that before? I don't pay attention, obviously. Want some, bitch? Oh shit. Didn't come close that time, that's for damn sure. I'm gonna beat her, dude. I will. Ouch. Alright, where are you popping out at? Winch. I know a thing or two now. Well, they're not very good things, but, you know, close. Come on, the honey thing! The honey thing, come on! I know! You're a honeybee, but really, you have to... I didn't mean to do that. Now I'm doing things I don't want to do. Dude, I just want you to die, lady. Like, that's all I want is for you to die. I don't want to take any damage. We're gonna pop up, Chica. Mollywop. Damn it. Dude. Can you be any more difficult? Sorry, bee puns. Oh, that's cute. That's cute. Son of a bitch. Ah, sorry, the anger inside me is, it's something. Shoot, damn it. I should have waited just a little bit. Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Dude, are you kidding me? That's fucking ridiculous. Oh my god! This game's insane, bro. This game is insane. I've been angry before at some video games, but this one might take the cake at this point. Oh my gosh. I literally stopped touching the controller after I got hit the second time. Like, I stopped.
Here's a real high-class bout. You're up.
Why am I torturing myself anyways? Damn it! Cuphead! Face the one direction I need you to face. These Switch controllers, man. You're gonna get another hit in on me. That's bullshit. I was trying to do the thingy, Bobber, where I go invincible, and I didn't get it. Well, we will save this for another time. This damn Queen Bee keeps kicking my ass. Before I break my controller, we're gonna put it down. If you stayed for the whole video, please feel free to hit that like and subscribe button. And you also have a very, very great day. Better than mine, even. Later.